you guys can tell, but I added on some fake freckles today because I haven't done them in a while, and they got just a little bit harsh. They look more like pimples than freckles, but you know what? We're just gonna make do what we have going on and just a little bit of Facetune can fix anything. Hello, sisters, and happy Sunday. Hope everyone had an amazing day today. I spent literally the entire day filming, and I'm very, very happy with how the video turned out. I actually spent yesterday filming too, and Friday night, so I'm ahead on videos right now, which never happens. I'm very, very excited. Being ahead of videos and ahead of schedule literally makes me feel like I'm on top of the world. So I definitely want to film more this week so I can keep being ahead and not be stressed out anymore. Yeah, I'm in a really, really good mood today. If you guys did not see my Twitter, one of my really good friends, Gaba, who you guys know from Flashback and also my singing and makeup routine videos, was just on American Idol. Her audition just aired tonight, and I am so, so, so proud of her. She got 3 S's, spoiler alert, because she's literally the most talented ever. I'm not surprised, but I literally am just, I'm so grateful to have her in my life, and I hope you guys will congratulate her and support and watch her this season because she literally deserves to win the entire thing. Yeah, I'm just gonna head over to her house to say hello for a little bit, and then I have a dinner to go to tonight, which I'm definitely looking forward to. It has been quite a while since I've gone to like an event or a dinner or anything. I've just been cooped up filming and working and being stressed all day long, so I'm really, really excited. Yeah, oh, also too, I'm currently wearing a Sisters Apparel windbreaker right now. You guys obviously know we have our downtown cropped windbreaker from a few collections ago, but I really wanted to do a regular windbreaker for like the springtime. Here's what it looks like in the mirror. Just has the taping, it zips up, has a hood in the back, and it also has the same like collar, collar that kind of goes up a little bit like the original one, which I really, really like. Almost like a mock turtleneck type of situation. If you guys want this, let me know. My team made it for me just so I can see what it looks like, but I really love it. So yeah, as always, love you guys the absolute most. I'm gonna go drive now, no stopping and driving, but I'll see you later. I love you the most.